Block 19, Bonegilla, is the last remaining block of more than 24 blocks that made up the Bonegilla Migrant Reception and Training Centre, which received and trained migrants of Australia following World War II. At its busiest peak, it held over 8,000 people from all over the world. Must come and see. What an eye-opener.
We are starting here. This is how big it was. So there's a video that shows about the history of this place. The walk through the Bonegilla Migrant Settlement. Really come and have a look at it. You'll learn a lot. You'll be surprised how they lived and what they had to do here to integrate into Australian society.